trying my mom's 1 year old kimchi.
This is 청강묵. She's so fermented though, mom. Oh, look at this. She's double gloving. Oh, she wants to give me the one on the inside. So she's removing the top pieces. Look how translucent the radish became. Yum. Like the radish is translucent. Okay, it's literally not, but like still, you know? If you want to make like kimchi chicken, kimchi jjim, put like pork in there. Mwah! So good. When you use like 1 year old kimchi and stuff like that, it's so rich in flavor. But to enjoy fresh,
Bye bye.